Hi guys, my name is Sham. Welcome to the melting pot of Bristol. That's right, the wonderful world of Stapleton Road, Easton, Bristol, and you're on Where's It To? So I'm 28 years old, I'm a project worker for a charity, but I'm gonna start you off with a place that's a little bit older than me. So this is the first choice florist. Now this place is beautiful, right? So we're gonna go in. I'm gonna take you to a wonderful, it's like a rainforest in here. So just come on in. Let me get masked up quickly, very, very quickly. We got all of this, all of this. Now I can't name my flowers, but you know, when Mother's Day comes, Father's Day comes, birthdays come, this is the place to be. All in Easton, all in Stapleton Road. And I love these little hidden gems. Roses are red, daisies are yellow. I might be your favorite fellow. Bars. Lovely staff here. Give them a wave. Everyone's so friendly and everyone's so lovely. So why not come to a place like this and support your local business? Thank you guys. Okay, so next, we're going just a bit further down towards the city center side of Stapleton Road. I'm gonna pop to a supermarket, family owned, called Al Noor. Fresh fruit, fresh veg, all that you need. What more can you ask for? You can find it all in this shop. We're talking spices, we're talking herbs, we're talking drinks, we're talking oil, we're talking ghee. It's all here. Popping in. Let's just talk about this. Now, this is my favorite fruit. Now, to know a good watermelon, I learned this from TV, you have to look for the yellow spots. And a lot of people always do this. You don't hear anything, but look at all of this. This is heaven. This is bigger than me. Who needs the gym, right? Rice bags. 5,001, 5,002, 5,003. Light work. As I said, this place has everything you need. And I forgot to get eggs for home. Oh, let's go for a quick little wrap. All right. I may have bad legs, but this place will never do bad eggs. Bars. So we're crossing over from one side of Stapleton Road to the other. Now we got this big dual carriageway kind of thing going on. You gotta be safe, make sure lights are green before we cross. Now, my favorite time of the year to come here is in the month of the Islamic month of Ramadan, because it gets really busy and community really opens up. You got all the people accessing the little park grassy areas like this, grabbing some chairs, picnic blankets out, and everyone just really getting into that community spirit, which is what I love about Easton. Come on in. Foodie Sham talking here. Foodie Sham does not lie. Real Habesha, the real Sham. We're gonna go in here, we're gonna have some good coffee, we're gonna have some good food. I'm gonna show you guys what this is all about. Real cuisine, real Ethiopian, real Eritrean food right now. Come on in, come on in. So we're up for a road treat right now. We've got dinner, coffee, and what looks like a show right here. So we've got ceremonial Ethiopian coffee being roasted right now. Green coffee beans being roasted on that cute little oven slash hob. And the smell is the best thing in the world right now. Okay, here we go. This is what I'm talking about right here. Look at that smoke, look at the steam. Don't worry, I'll come again. Okay, thank you. So, thank you so much. We ate good at the Royal Habesha, but we're gonna pop to another food place because Stapleton Road is foodie heaven. So, we are at the legendary spot, Fickle. You guys know this spot. If you're looking for Caribbean food, whether it's jerk chicken, brown stew, fried chicken, dumplings, rice and peas, curry goat, it's all here. Cheap price, big meal. When them containers are just overflowing, all messy, just cling film up for you. So good. If this is the spot that you need to go get your lunch, your dinner. Oh, man, I love this place so much, so much. I feel like crying. Right, so on the other end of Stapleton Road, little history lesson 101. This right here was His Majesty's Picture Palace back in 1911, I think. And then fast forward to the 80s, it became Concord Cinema, showing Bollywood, Hollywood, all that good stuff. But then a little accident happened further down the line. The place set on fire. famously known as the Concord Cinema. Now it's a wholesale place, but Bristol history, beautiful. We're gonna pop to just across the road, just over there, to go to Jeevan Sweets and see what they got to offer. This is the spot. Okay, auntie, can I get the kaju honeydew, please? Let's go for two, please. Thank you. Take care, guys. Come with me, guys. Let's have a quick gander at this. Just gonna rip open this tape. Ah! Oh my God, I'm so excited. Rip open this mask and get a close-up of this. Ooh, so we've got the jalebis right at the top. Lift that and look at all that goodness. I'm ending my day on a sweet treat. How are you guys ending yours? Come down the Stapleton Road, come down to Jeevan, come down to Bickles, come down to the Royal Habersham, come down to the florist, whatever. There's something good in every single one of these shops. That's the character of Easton, that's the character of Stapleton Road. And I hope to see you guys come around here. If you do, come say hi. Take care.